The small island developing states are maritime or landlocked countries that face a unique set of challenges due to their small size and remote location. The Kingdom of the Netherlands, also comprising three of these states, wants to join forces in responding to the challenges that island children face for their future. The World Coaches Small Island Developing States project is an initiative of the Netherlands and the KNVB. This project focuses on using the power of football to positively influence the future of the island children. In August 2017, KNVB World Coaches instructor Piet de Jong traveled to the other side of the world to conduct a World Coaches course in Vanuatu.
KNVB heeft een World Coach programma waarbij ze life skills en voetbal in elkaar integreren. En dat is, in diverse landen zijn er projecten georganiseerd met behulp van buitenlandse zaken, soms met andere organisaties.
One more. One time more.
De kern van het programma is om kinderen bewust te laten worden van hun life skills. Life skills zoals persoonlijke hygiëne. Iets over peer pressure, samenwerking, al dit soort zaken die je gewoon in een normale opvoeding eigenlijk ook krijgt. Maar dat doe je door middel van voetbal.
Everybody is responsible for his own zone. Also in your life. Keep the environment clean.
Die passie die zit er gewoon van nature in. Iets in mij zegt van als ik ergens aan begin, dan wil ik dat ook goed doen. Ik heb soms anderen nodig om te zeggen van nu is het genoeg. De dag is voorbij. Daarnaast komt die passie omdat ik de vreugde zie in de ogen van de mensen. Op het moment dat ze iets leren waar ze zich niet van bewust waren dat ze iets verkeerd deden. Je maakt ze duidelijk om langs een veel simpelere weg hun doelen te bereiken. En het genot en de blijheid die ze dan hebben om verder te kunnen. En dat geeft mij een fantastisch gevoel.
Stop!
I've been playing for Tavia since 2012 until today. And my job is I'm looking for sports wall at Wilco Hardware. So it's the biggest hardware in Vanuatu. The football is very important in my life because I give a hobby to sick people to make them happy and heal their sick. I start my career on the island at school, then I've been in academy 2009 until today I'm still representing my country in national team.
Having played soccer provided me opportunities to attend school abroad, provided me an opportunity to play on a level field with men also provided me an opportunity to be active in what I do. I'm a mother of four children, so I have to keep up with it. And not only that, on top of my four children, I have all these other children that I've become very passionate about football as well.
Er is een aantal uitdagingen. Drug abuse. De plaatselijke alcohol, traditionele alcohol is cava. En dat leidt tot allerlei ongewenste effecten ten aanzien van de gezondheid van de kinderen.
Cava is a very big part of the Vanuatu culture. It's an industry that promotes local income, promotes local lifestyle, farming, organic farming. And what we have here is what helps provides funding for the soccer programs that I do. We have to do this so we can bring our players to come work for us, but then at the same time allow them the opportunity to play in the teams and then provide not just the opportunity to play in the teams, but education, training, that when they go back to the islands, they can become better farmers or they can become better role models in their society. And Cava is one of the main income earners in the outer islands of Vanuatu. We impact a lot of lives. And when I say that, it's in a good way because it brings a lot of income. But there's also a downside to it, that cava can become a social problem if not controlled or if not drunk moderately.
Now I want to introduce, I think, a very famous person in Vanuatu, because we just arrived in Vanuatu. He was playing as a captain and he has a very nice story. Why he started to play football. Maybe you can tell your story a little bit.
You know, today drugs and crime coming up fast. So my parents, my father, every weekend he came home, he drank and hit my mother. So that life, I'm not really happy with it. So I take this chance to stop him, and when I came here to academy and go back, once they say I'm in one of the best players to represent my country in national team, then when I came back and go back to the island, he said thank you to save his life out of alcohol and cigarette.
Tijdens het programma hebben we verschillende workshops waarin ze gaan inventariseren in kleine groepen door middel van een drietal stappen to realize what's going on in our communities. Dan stellen ze ook vragen van wat weten wij daar nu eigenlijk van deze problematiek. Vervolgens komt de volgende stap om de zaak te analyseren. Welke rol zou ik hierin kunnen spelen? Weten ze het wel en willen ze de situatie beïnvloeden in de community? Dan ben je meer de begeleider, de mentor. Soms ben je de confidential counselor. En ja, soms weet je het niet en dan verwijs je de zaak naar experts. Ik geniet eigenlijk elke dag van op het moment dat ik zie dat er wat vorderingen zijn. Eén, voor de cursisten, maar vooral geeft het mij ontzettend blijheid als ik die kinderen op het veld zie staan. Dat ze zo vrij, zonder enige zorgen, lekker kunnen voetballen. Dat geeft mij eigenlijk de top. Topbeleving om dat mee te mogen maken.
So I think football can help people to face challenges in everyday lives.
For me, it's almost a legacy. That's what I want to leave behind. I want to be inspiring children. I want to be instilling values into them that they learn from football, that when they are active in their football, it can actually contribute to their education because they will have active minds, but then also instilling that the management's decision makings that you make on the pitch can also be practiced off the pitch, because they'll be making better decisions as opposed to if they weren't playing football at all. So Adopting a lifestyle of football encourages them to stay away from alcohol, encourages them to stay away from kava, encourages them to stay away from unemployment, any other social issues, but more importantly, that they are able to adopt all these management skills and use it to help make their lives better.